sometimes you're finding the depth by floating it. Obviously, you don't want that.
And what's happening is you're reaching too far in front of you. It's like over here. And you see how many streams open, right? The ball goes. Exaggeration, of course. Okay, so you'll find it easier to block out like an acid tube if you get the ball more here. And you can feel like you get the ball more beside you here. Your wrist, get your feet apart. Press against the racket. Your wrist is in a more like firm, stable position. When you start to reach in front of you, you see how it starts to bend a little bit. Strings open. And then this wants to follow out here. And we don't want that. If you want it more beside you. And then you have to block up. Okay, so let's see if you can use that to send the ball. Be firm. Straight path, some little bit of side spin, not pure backspin, a little bit of side spin. I'll drop for you. Okay, let's see. Wait. Smooth. Better. Okay, so it's too much like chop. Okay, be more like more long and smooth. Okay. Okay, now if the ball's low, like, I know your ankles will hurt, but you can still do this, right?